AutoSum is one of the most common Excel functions. It's used to automatically total a group of cells, either in a column or in a row. The beauty of the AutoSum option is that it automatically detects the closest range of cells for adding. And if it guesses wrong, it's really pretty easy to quit. So to use the AutoSum option, first you select the cell where the formula results will appear. Then you go up to the ribbon's Home tab, click the AutoSum option drop-down arrow, and you can choose sum from the list. Now notice there's other options in here as well, including average, count numbers, max, and minimum. I'll choose sum. Puts the function in there, and it's verifying with me that it's selected the appropriate range. All I need to do is press enter to say yes, that's correct. My total goes in there. So again, one more time, it's just this, this, and then press enter. Now, a couple of things I want to show you. Let's do minimum and maximum down here real quick. Again, I can grab those right from the AutoSum. Now here it's grabbing the wrong range. So before I hit enter, I'm just going to select the correct range, then press enter. We'll do maximum here. Again, it's grabbing the wrong range. We'll select the right range and press enter. You can also fill in the totals for all of these cells at the same time by first selecting the data that you're totaling, then the empty cells to the right and at the end, then hit the auto sum button, and the totals pop in there. One more thing I want to show you, I'm just going to delete one so I can show you, is the shortcut key. I use this all the time, and every time I walk in and I teach it, nobody knows about the shortcut key, so tell everybody you know. The shortcut key for AutoSum is Alt and your equals key. Alt equals will automatically throw that AutoSum in there. Now all I have to do is press Enter, and in two keystrokes, Alt equal Enter, I got the total in there.